being able to power humanity. So I call it the Internet of Humans. It's being able to accelerate our own aspirational agenda using the tools that the Internet provides in a democratic way.